Good morning, children. Today we learn about the social lesson in third lesson. Open the page number is 149. Page number 149. Open. Okay. So first of all, you learn about the get started. What is the get started? Tick what you find in a desert. You know the desert area? Desert area means full of sand. Only sand is there. That is called the desert area. So, in the desert area, which type of animals, which type of trees you are found? What is that? This is the camel. Camel is a desert area. In the desert area or not? Yes, camel. Tick the camel. Next, duck. Duck is in the live in the desert area? No. So, this is not in desert area. So, put the into mark. Next, this is the tree. This type of trees are grown in the desert areas? No. So, this is also wrong. Put into the into mark. Next, it is the cactus trees. This type of trees are grown in the desert areas. So, this is the right. So, put the tick mark in the this tree. Okay, na? Next, the western desert. What is the desert meaning? The full of sandy area is called the desert. Desert area, there is a plenty of water is available in that area. No, there is no availability, plenty of water. There is a only scarcity of the water. So, the land was very hot. So, the land was very hot and cool. Very hot. Desert areas are very hot. So, now go to the lesson. The land to the west of Aravalli Hills in Rajasthan is rocky and sandy. Which type of landform in the Rajasthan area? Rocky and sandy. Rocky and sandy. Rocky and sandy. Next. In which area? The rocky and sandy area is in which state? Rajasthan. So, which state? Rajasthan. So, in the Rajasthan, there is a full of the rocky and sandy area is there. In the Rajasthan. This is the Great Indian Desert, also known as the Thar Desert. Here, in the Rajasthan, there is a great desert is there. The Indian Great Desert. What is that name? The Great Indian Desert. The Great Indian Desert. So, the Great Indian Desert is the Thar Desert. What is that? Thar Desert. So, in the Rajasthan, there is full of the rocky and sandy area. Is in the Rajasthan. So, in the Rajasthan, there is a one great Indian desert is there. What is that Indian desert is? The Thar Desert. Where is the Thar Desert is situated? In the Rajasthan. Where? In the Rajasthan. The Thar Desert is situated in the Rajasthan. So, it stretches from the Ran of Kutch in Gujarat. So, also in the Thar Desert are stretches in the Ran of Kutch in the Gujarat also. Where is it stretched? Stretched means expanded. Stretched means expanded. Ran of Kutch in Gujarat. rocky and sandy land is called a desert. Full of rocky and sandy lands is called the desert. And full of the rocky and sandy area, landforms is situated in the Rajasthan. And also in the Rajasthan, there is the one great desert situated in the Rajasthan. What is that? That is the Thar Desert. This is also called the Great Indian Desert. What is that? Thar Desert. The Thar Desert is situated in the Rajasthan. And also the land. The Thar Desert is covered with a thick sheet of loose sand. So the Thar Desert are full of loose sand. Loose sand means we use the construction buildings. We use the sand or not. That type of sand is used in that Thar Desert. So full of loose sand. At some places there are small hills of sand called sand dunes. And also some places small hills are there. So small hills are covered with sand. So that small hills are called sand dunes. That small hills are called sand dunes. Next, sometimes strong wind is blow here, carry a large amount of sand with them. So sometimes large amount of winds are carrying some of the sand into the desert areas. So that's why the areas of desert areas are full of sand. So they covered with full of sand. They can shift the sand dunes. So some places this is the winds. The winds carry the lot of amount of the sand. So some places they have located the sand dunes. So this is the sand dunes. So the sand dunes are change their positions also. Sometimes the long winds, the winds are very flow and take with them sand and begin their sand dunes. So that is the sand dunes. There are very few streams in the Thar Desert. So there are no streams. Streams means river ponds. Ponds is not there. Very little few streams is there. That is the Luni. What is the important river? Luni. Luni river is the only river flow in the Rajasthan. Which river? Luni river is only flow in the Rajasthan. So, at some places, oases are found. Oases are found is there. Oases is the land around and oases is filled. Some places, some oases. Oases means small parts of water lakes. Some water is there. This is called the oases. So, this oases, the surrounding places are very fertile. Fertile means the land was ready to cultivate it here. So, that is called the fertile. So, the land was very fertile. Surroundings of the oases. People grow crops here. So, people, these places are very fertile. The surrounding places are very fertile. This is the oasis. So, the surrounding place of the oasis is very fertile. So, people are growing the crops here. So, thus most villages are situated around our oasis. So many people. So, this water is available only here, the oasis. So, only the water is available here and the surrounding places will be very fertile. So, the people are cultivated here. So, they grow the some crops like. So, people are settled here. So, there is the water is available. So, we use the water heavily. So, that's why the people are located and situated in these places. So, oasis surroundings, the people are settled down. Some villages are nearby the oasis. Why? There are available the some water. So, they are settled down in the oasis, nearby the oasis. So, the Thar Desert is Next class.